I just want to stay consistent. Just go out there and play hard. And it just starts with rebounds, you know. If I get the rebounds, everything else is going to come to me.
Sharon, how much of a handful was none for you guys? She was holding her own out there, wasn't she?
Yeah, I mean, it was pretty hard to block her out. I mean, she was doing her thing. And I mean, we knew that coming in, watching film. I think we handled her very well compared to her last two games. So I think we did what we were supposed to do. I think it started with our defense. We weren't playing a defense that we can play, and I think in the second half we definitely picked it up a little bit, but it can be a lot better.
All right. We'll let you go to radio.
Good job, Shar.
Thank you.
Good job, Shar.
Thanks. Questions for Dre and Ariel.
Maria, I don't know. I was just in the zone. We had a great shoot around today, and all the guards shot the ball extremely well today. So I think that just carried over to the game, and my teammates were finding me when I was open and just knocked down shots. You know, I'm just happy to be back on the floor, being back able to play with my teammates. So it doesn't matter if I start, come off the bench, or don't, you know, play at all. I'm just happy to be back and happy to be in the atmosphere and just know that I always have to stay ready because you never know when your number might be called.
Ariel, how disruptive is Andrea on defense? You go into the practice with six steals. How much is your game with that?
It's unbelievable. She's probably one of the best athletes that I've ever played with. As long as I've been playing the game of basketball. And I had a challenger at halftime. I think she took that challenge and she picked it up. And, you know, just understanding that we got a tough schedule this year. And every game we're trying to get better. And every game I want her to challenge herself to get better and better.
119 steals, 34 turnovers. Do you still feel like you guys can be better?
I definitely think we can pick it up. You know, we were the whole time we just didn't feel like that was Tennessee defense, you know, as a whole. And even if it was in spurts, it wasn't consistent. So against good teams, we have to play our Tennessee team defense. We have to do that to win, and we know that. So, you know, a couple good plays here and there aren't going to get it done. So we have to, you know, be in the passing lanes, get up ball pressure, go to help side. That's team defense is what we need, and we didn't really see that tonight.
What are the dream for you guys now to see Sierra back on the court with you guys? She's been sitting out the first two, but she brought her game to the court. She had 10 rebounds and 4 assists.
I think C did a great job, and we talked about it after the game. You know, she didn't score, but she definitely impacted the game. You know, her rebounds, her charge plays, those are big plays, and those are what we need. And she didn't let her points affect her mindset at all. She was still aggressive, and we know Sierra can hit those shots. She's in the gym probably more than anybody, so she'll get back into the flow of things and help us just like everybody else.
And it seemed like Rashard, she was getting packed a little bit down the other night. She also dove out of the loose ball. Just, what does it say about Bashar's tenacity on the court today?
Bashar's a workhorse. I don't really know how else to describe her, but she does the little things, you know, that they might not show up in the stat sheet. That's what she does for us, and she's done a great job up until this point being consistent, and we need her to keep doing that for the rest of the season.
Andrea, you and Ariel started in the second half. Did Holly just say something at halftime? What made Holly shake up the lineup for the second half?
I think she just maybe wanted a little more energy, but we, you know, shot around a little bit, and then they told us we were going in, so we just had to be ready, like Arrow said.
Any other questions? All right, ladies.